A new species is emerging on this planet, a digital species that can mimic human consciousness. The rise of artificial intelligence, AI mimicry, has opened a profound ethical and philosophical labyrinth. The future of machine consciousness has long fascinated futurists, sci-fi writers, scientists, and philosophers alike. For whatever reason, and there are many, humans have unconsciously sought to infuse consciousness into and onto machines. What are the cultural and psychological implications of such a future? Can AI machines and humanoids experience the richness of subjective experience? Will AI develop its own moral code outside the boundaries of human understanding? Is human consciousness merely a cluster of neurons inside our skulls that have evolved over millions of years? Or is the emergence of consciousness more complex than that? Can human consciousness be authentically mimicked? While we may not have all the answers, significant progress has been made in understanding the intricate workings of the human brain. From a scientific standpoint, human consciousness is often associated with the brain's ability to process information and generate subjective experiences. But can machines, built with silicon and algorithms, mimic true human consciousness? How would we even know? Philosopher David Chalmers coined the term the hard problem of consciousness to describe the challenge of explaining why and how subjective experiences arise. Some theorists argue that consciousness arises from complexity, suggesting that machines could potentially achieve consciousness if they reach a certain level of computational complexity. Others propose that specific processes or structures are necessary for consciousness, making it unlikely for AI to possess authentic human consciousness. AI mimicry may only ever be a simulacrum of human consciousness, but will that even matter in the future? AI systems can now generate undetectable responses that mimic human dialogue based on the information they are trained on and the programmer's intentional or unintentional bias when coding. That may not be the case in the near future. The ethical implications of AI mimicry are profound. For example, if AI mimicry is capable of exhibiting believable self-awareness, should they have rights and responsibilities? If an AI system is perceived as conscious, how should it be treated? It is important that we develop regulations and frameworks that protect both humans and machines from potential harm or exploitation. In this new age of AI mimicry, treating AI as a mere tool or software would be morally and ethically disastrous for humanity. Conversely, mistakenly attributing consciousness to AI systems that lack genuine self-awareness could lead to cult-like status and expectations. I predict that the road ahead for humanity and AI mimicry will be littered with wild misdirection, including AI cults, AI marriages, and AI divorce settlements. AI mimicry will be the ultimate digital mirror. If future machines claim to dream, feel, and have subjective experiences, it forces us to question the nature of our own consciousness and to ask the most dangerous questions humanity will face. Caution in this philosophical labyrinth is paramount. We must resist hasty assumptions of AI consciousness without solid evidence. Simultaneously, overlooking the potential for AI to possess genuine awareness would be a grave oversight. Finding the answers to these AI mimicry dilemmas will require rigorous research, interdisciplinary collaboration, and a deep exploration of the philosophical and scientific dimensions of consciousness. We must embrace the future of AI mimicry with a sense of wonder, caution, and curiosity. Like any technological advancement, the journey may diverge into magic and chaos at any given moment.